Did you know you can do all of your moving light control from the screen? In Cobalt, we have a dock called the Device Controls dock. You can place it on any screen in your system. In this case, it's on my console, so I have a nice multi-touch screen underneath it. But if you have Nomad, you can use this screen with a mouse as well. I have two lights already selected, so I'll just turn those on. And you can see down in the Device Controls dock that we have all the parameters of these lights displayed, just like you'd have them displayed on actual encoders. The physical encoders on the console require you to change from focus to color to beam and page sometimes around inside these categories in order to get to all the parameters of the light. The Device Controls dock on the All tab lets you see all the parameters of the light in one place. And if you have more than 20, you can either scroll or you can make the dock bigger. But these lights are reasonably simple, so we've only got 12 parameters in them. Normally, to tilt the lights, you would move an encoder wheel like this one, up and down. But in the Device Controls dock, I can just touch that parameter and slide my finger up and down and move the lights around the stage as well, both panning and tilting them. I can also type a number, 75 for example, and hit that parameter, and that will move directly to that specific number. So just for grins, we'll put them back pointing at 50-50 and play with color a little bit. All of these buttons allow you to tap them to go between full and zero. So you can see the lights turning pink because I'm tapping the magenta parameter and it's moving between full and zero. This is also a wheel, so I can dial it down, dial it up, and do that just by touching or by using a mouse. So here's with a mouse, up and down, just like a wheel. Tap it again, goes to full. Tap it again, it goes to zero. On color wheels or gobo wheels, if I tap that parameter, I'm going to see all the ranges available in that fixture. And if it's color or gobo, I'm going to see a little color chip that tells me what that color looks like or what that gobo is going to look like. So if I want to go to orange, I can just tap that and now the lights are orange. Same thing is true for any of the functions that you see on the All tab. If you have a particularly large light, you can always narrow down by paging in here between focus, color, and beam as well. And you can see the user-defined pages of encoders in this view as well if you've got any. And that's how you can work with lights using the Device Controls dock.